Similar to benzene ring, all aromatic heterocyclic compound such as pyrrole, thiophene, furan and pyridine shows electrophilic substitution reaction. But in these all examples, we have different positions where electrophile may enter, and in this particular video, we have to find out which positions are more predominant in all these examples. Let us take one example of pyrrole. Pyrrole is 5-membered ring. So let me write the name of that compound. This is pyrrole. In this pyrrole, we can write the numbering. So on hetero atom, there will be the first number, then we have second, third, fourth and fifth. In case of pyrrole, there are two positions where electrophile may enter. So this is one and this is two. It means that electrophile may come on position number two as well as three. When electrophile enter at position number two, at that time we have different resonating structure. Similarly, when electrophile enter at position number 3, we have different resonating structure. And with the help of this resonating structure, we are able to find out which position is more predominant position. So here you can see, when electrophile is at position 2, we have positive charge on carbon number 3, and this positive charge get delocalized with these pi electrons in this fashion. So we can write the next resonance structure like that. So we have structure like that. So here we have carbon-carbon double bond. The other substituents will remain as it is. On nitrogen we have hydrogen, and the electrophile is on position 2. We have a lone pair of electron on this nitrogen. The important change in this particular example is the delocalization of this positive charge from position 3 to position 5. So at carbon number 5 we have positive charge. This positive charge also get delocalized into this ring. So this lone pair of electron will get donated towards this nitrogen and carbon. So in the next resonating structure, we may write the structure like that. So here we have to show the carbon nitrogen double bond. This double bond will remain as it is. This is hydrogen, and this hydrogen will remain as it is. The electrophile which is present on position number 2 will remain as it is. Now here you can see that positive charge which is present on 5, now it goes on this nitrogen. So in this case you can see that we have three resonating structures. Similarly, let us write down the resonating structure in this structure. When we have the electrophilic substitution at position 3, so this positive charge is present on carbon number 2, and we may get delocalized of this positive charge. So we can write the resonating structure like that. So we have the structure like that, and so we need to write down the nitrogen carbon double bond like this. The electrophile will remain as it is on this position 3, and we must write the positive charge on this nitrogen. Here you can see that the positive charge is coming on this nitrogen, and we have only two resonating structures. It means that when we have three resonating structure, that particular position is more stable and more predominant. So it means that when we have the electrophilic substitution reaction in case of 5-member ring, at that time the electrophile predominantly enter at position number 2. And this can be proved with the help of potential energy diagram of this electrophilic substitution reaction. Here you can see that this is the potential energy diagram of this pyrrole or the electrophilic substitution reaction of pyrrole. Here on x-axis you can see the reaction coordinate, and on y-axis we have energy. The starting material is pyrrole here, so we can write the structure of pyrrole. We have double bonds and we have hydrogen on this nitrogen. When we start the reaction at that time, you can see when we have the electrophilic substitution reaction at position 2, at that time you can see this green line, and this is little bit having the lower energy as compared to the when electrophilic substitution are occur at position number 3. This figure also indicates that the position 2 is more predominant in case of the 5 member heterocyclic compound.